Time now to see what's making news around the globe.
A fiery spectacle in southwestern Iceland, with a fresh volcanic eruption shooting lava 50 metres into the air, threatening the town of Grindavik.
It's a continuous curtain of fire that is more than 2.5 kilometres long.
People in the area were evacuated before the eruption began. It's the fifth eruption since December. The New York jury in Donald Trump's hush money trial has wrapped its first day of deliberations. Outside court, Trump voiced his displeasure at the whole process.
Mother Teresa could not beat these charges. These charges are rigged.
And a US judge could hardly believe it when defendant Corey Harris, who had a suspended license, joined a Zoom call for his court appearance from his car.
Mr. Harris, are you driving?
Actually, I'm pulling into my doctor's office, actually. Just give me 1 second. I'm parking right now.
Okay, so maybe I don't understand something. This is a driver with a license suspended?
That is correct, Your Honor.
And he was just driving, and he didn't have a license.
That is correct, Your Honor.
I don't even know why he would do that.
The judge promptly revoked Harris's bail and ordered him to turn himself in at the local county jail.
When did you think he knew? When did he know?
Well, not until the end. I think the whole time he thought he had a chance to get off.
But it's also the sense of, how could anyone have seen this coming?
I know. It's crazy. You've got to admire that confidence. I almost think we should let him off just on the basis of his confidence.
Do you think chutzpah should be, that should be a chutzpah defence?
Yeah, maybe. It's totally. Just like...
And he can drive. No, he showed that he could drive.
Yeah. Maybe they thought...
Like he pulled into a driver.
Yeah, maybe they suspended him because they thought he couldn't drive.
Got the technical skill, yeah.
And so he was just proving that he could drive.
Yeah.
Potentially.
Yeah.
Or give him a reality TV show or something. I don't know. The guy's a star.
That is probably the next stop.
Yeah. Awesome. Yeah.